from Saturday, July 27 to Tuesday, July 30, 2024, around 12 flights could not make a touchdown at Kushok Bakula Rinpoche Airport of Ladakh, and many others were cancelled. The maximum operating temperature of the Leh airport is 32 degrees Celsius, but on July 28, 2024, the Leh division recorded 33.5 degrees Celsius. Similarly, the temperature recorded in the Kargil division was 37.5 degrees Celsius. The Airports Authority of India gave a notice to airlines on July 30, 2024 for anticipated bad weather as the reason for the cancellations. Experts have told Down to Earth that Ladakh, the arid cold desert located on the far northern edge of the country, is burning this summer due to a huge deficit in rainfall. The whole of Ladakh received only 12% of its expected rainfall, resulting in an 88% deficit in the Leh region. According to Sonam Lotus, this deficit in rainfall led to a decrease in humidity, causing intense heat in Ladakh. The Leh division of Ladakh received a meagre rainfall of 3 mm this year, as against the normal of 15 mm. The lack of precipitation and intense heat wave affected the mountain's ecology and the daily lives of its residents. Farmers said that intense heat is drying out the soil, causing crops to wither and trees to require more water. Similarly, residents have observed that this year, the intense heat in Ladakh necessitated the use of fans and air conditioners, an uncommon practice there. Meanwhile, groundwater exploitation by drilling more wells has further accelerated the decline in groundwater levels and reserves in Ladakh. Rising temperatures and excessive groundwater extraction through bore wells threaten Ladakh with a severe water shortage, drying up vital spring water sources. Although Ladakh is currently experiencing a heat wave, in the coming few weeks, the region might witness intense showers, triggering flash floods and even landslides. The Meteorological Center of Ladakh has issued a fresh warning for the same. Sonam Lotus explained that Ladakh experiences annual flash floods during July and August due to intense localized rainfall and accelerated glacier melting caused by high temperatures. Shunetra Ghoshal, who is an independent researcher and editor of Ladakh-based periodical Stava, has said that climate change is exacerbating vulnerabilities as humans and other species struggle to adapt in Ladakh due to its unpredictable weather, compounded by poor and unsustainable development.